So the triplet speeded up, so that when you stop and actually do the... Oh, this doesn't make sense, is it?
It makes sense.
Okay, when you do the triplet underneath it, and then when you... The triplet speeded up so that by the time you're just hitting the first and the third triplet, yeah, then it will speed the whole thing up, yeah. So you guys have to just figure out a way to go from the transition.
Can we hear how this works?
I recorded it on my
phone. Do it again.
Play what you're going to play, and have Ben play what he's going to play, and have Dane play what he's going to play.
Don't play from the beginning to enter, but when Chris says he's like...
Are we doing this? Done.
Okay, that's the whole thing, yeah. Because when you come up with your thing, you go boom, 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 boom. Then you're gonna pick up a drum thing. It's just gonna be all percussion right there, so that we can come in
and perform. And fucking drummer, gotta figure out the chords first, dude. Go up.
You know the chords. You're trying to figure out the rhythm. Yeah. Oh.
So if we just do it rhythmically, like, just I'll just keep playing the 4/4. You guys
well, start at the beginning. Let's just play this.
Even if it clashes for a second, it'll just be a crazy clashing, but you guys need to come up and establish the new tempo. Even if it doesn't fucking match, okay?
Keep playing.
I don't know if we're recording this.